The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at the graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto2 race.